I just didn't want to be alive anymore.
Two conversations with my father before he stopped taking my calls.